Hello. This is our old cemetery.
So what will happen to it?
They make it ready for the All Saints Day. That's why they cleared it up. And of course, they are advised there. The families that they will transfer their remains, their loved ones, in the new cemetery, which is prepared by our government. It's coming All Saints Day. It's a big